10 tips on British culture for successful business in the United Kingdom. As in many other industrialized countries, the last couple of decades have seen a major restructuring of British industry away from the more traditional heavy engineering and primary sectors towards the service and high-tech fields. This process has also coincided with radical shifts in approach to management and company structure. Many of the hierarchy and class issues, which were so much a feature of the British industrial landscape, have been replaced by more modern business models, often heavily influenced by US thinking. The United Kingdom is made up of England, Wales, Scotland, and Northern Ireland. It has a long history as a major player in international affairs and fulfills an important role in the EU, UN, and NATO. Despite being a major member of the EU, the country is not part of the Eurozone. As a leading trading power and financial center, the UK is the third largest economy in Europe after Germany and France. 10 tips on British culture for successful business in the United Kingdom. A holistic outlook. Members of a team are expected to take a holistic interest in the project rather than confining themselves to their allocated role only. In fact, British companies tend to develop managers to be generalists rather than specialists, and managers are expected to be interested in and take a view on a wide number of topic areas. Organizational structure. British organizations have moved away from the traditional hierarchical models of the past towards a much flatter system. In the process, many layers of management have been removed. Atmosphere. Managers try to develop a close, friendly relationship with staff and like to be seen as part of the team rather than removed from the team. Colleagues will virtually always use first names among themselves. It is considered very formal and distancing to use surnames. Experience. The value of pure academic education is viewed with some suspicion. Respect is earned through experience rather than qualification. It is rare to see a professor or doctor on the senior management committee of a large UK company. Diplomacy. The British place diplomacy firmly before directness and will try to avoid stimulating negative emotions in meeting situations. As a result, managers find it difficult to articulate direct instructions and will often couch instructions in very diplomatic language. In fact, the British can misinterpret direct speech as rudeness, aggression, and arrogance. Meetings. There are a lot of meetings in the UK and they often fail to produce the desired decision. The British do less empirical preparation for meetings than other nationalities, seeing the meeting as a forum for debating potential solutions. Meetings will often begin with a good amount of seemingly meaningless small talk. This is seen as a good way to start the meeting in a harmonious manner. That said, meetings are reasonably formally structured, roughly following a predetermined agenda and keeping more or less to time. Humor is acceptable and expected in virtually all business situations. Humor is not seen as unprofessional, even when used in tense and difficult meetings. Self-promotion is not appreciated in the UK. It is far better to self-depreciate. It is, of course, acceptable to be positive about your company and products. Women play an increasingly prominent role in business life, especially in the service industries. And lastly, formal dress codes of dark blue and grey suits are still prominent, although changes are starting to occur in this area. Get it right and you'll have access to one of the most dynamic business environments. Get it wrong and you'll need to head back home. Good luck, and if we can help you, call NetResults at any time.